I believe in the 1970s, when I came together with TAMA, it was just after a concert tour of Europe. Hasselberger walking in and saying, would you like to do this? And, yeah, sure. Would you like to take on some new equipment from a company I'd never heard of before? What do I have to lose? It's a win and win situation for me. And it turned out to be a very good situation for 10 years. Never had a problem with any of my stuff. I had a chance to experiment with gong toms and gong bass drums and God knows what else. You know, we did a lot of things. Walking in the NAMM show with Frankfurt or Anaheim somewhere, and I ran into Mike Shimada. He said, I have an idea. And I said, okay. And he said, would you do this? We're having a birthday party. Yeah, sure, why not? Love to, you know, try to help out. Then the idea came up that we should really try to make this thing a, more of a consistent long-term relationship. Earlier on today, I was just taking sounds and just doing like this, just snapping my fingers on the surface of the heads. And it was a very, very beautiful, round, focused tone that came from every drum, from the 8 to the 18. And that says a lot. What Bavinga presents to me is, per drum, a very unique character tonally that if you know how to draw it out and coax it to play at all levels of volume, you get a very, very strong percussive face representing your ideas. So again, this is why the Bavinga set is not for everyone. But it's for those who want to present a very solid artistic face, a frontal assault on in the music. Something that's very rich, has punch, has focus, from the high frequencies to the low. If you know how to set the drums up, they'll do it for you almost without even having to play them with a stick. As I said before, I can snap my finger on the drum head and it'll sound. That's not easy to do. Everyone here is professional. I expect that. I don't take it for granted because, again, that's not an easy thing to do, to find this level of proficiency and professionalism in any company. So there's a great group of people here, but you guys know that already. And you have a history of over 40 years doing this. This is Hoshino, this is TAMA. what makes it really special is that it's the first drum set I have ever performed on in my career where all the drums, not just the tom-toms and the bass drum, but the snare drum as well, actually function together. They have a relationship and more able to perform and present my personality through the drum set in a much more even way, sound-wise. I highly recommend it if anybody can pick this stuff up and work with it just for a few hours. You'll find that there's a big difference if you can make even the comparison. Go into a local dealer who should have it probably in the next few weeks or so and check it out. I think you're in for a big surprise. It's a very positive one.